Welcome to Towerbridge Antique Furniture. Although the market is mostly a trade centre, exporting furniture worldwide, we are getting a fantastic response from designers and the public alike. So I decided to do a quick walkthrough of the market, where you will find furniture ranging from fine antiques to modern, taking in Art-Deco, the 60s and 70s, with a good selection of contemporary chic. The market has over 2,000 items in stock at any one time. You'll be pleasantly surprised at the low prices found here. I'll stop from time to time to show individual pieces. I couldn't possibly talk about every item, or this would turn into an epic the length of Gone with the Wind. Victorian chaise lounge and Art Deco cocktail cabinets. A three-door walnut wardrobe and more Victoriana are found in the next section of the market. We have chest of drawers in abundance, along with military and landscape paintings that you will see. Here are a few chests of different shapes and sizes as we leave this section and moving on to the next. Bookcases and mirrors, along with ornaments and Bombay chests, can be found in the next section. This dealer in particular deals in fine, high quality furniture that you will find scattered throughout the market. In this section alone, you'll find paintings, lovely pair of card tables, ornaments and cases, large sets of chairs, fantastic bookcase. Elegant tapestries, tilt-top table. Here we have a king's wooden Wulu side table. A pair of pier cabinets. Again, most of this furniture doesn't need description, but I'll talk you through it as I go. A nice mahogany dining table. Whose golden dreams will not come true. Here we have a long case clock. Elegant wardrobe. My fate is up to bookcases. Tilt-top tables, sets of chairs. Victorians. Now we move into contemporary chic, where you will find French painted furniture, Chesterfields, leather wingbacks, 60s and 70s sideboards, more painted furniture, leather sofas and settees, 60s painted, got painted dining room and bedroom furniture, all mixed in together, something for everybody. And even these fantastic chrome lamps that are out of the 1920s film set. Then we have a statue of a classic. Moving upstairs, we have pieces of furniture ranging from Art Deco, Art Nouveau. Here we have bookcases, Victorian bookcases, Victorian writing table, a nice really big writing table, console tables and mirrors, Bombay bedside, fantastic chest of drawers, tilt-top tables. Doesn't matter what furniture you're looking for, you will find here, whether it be modern, old, intermediate, painted, nice gold settees, Tiffany lamp, desks. They are some Union Jack side chairs, buhl cabinets, desks. Gold embroidered sofa, two small side chairs, large set of 14 dining chairs covered in leather, antique pine dining table, card tables, French style, fantastic dining ballroom table, large set of chairs to go with, back to contemporary. Some of the stuff you just have to look and admire. The bass drum. Leather sofas. Chesterfield. Only 20 discs. Only 60s rosewood dining table. Union Jack coffee tables, one-offs made here, you can't find anywhere else. Rustic dining tables made from barn doors, sideboards and mirrors of all shapes and sizes. I hope you enjoyed our tour of Salvage Antiques, and hope to see you at the store soon. Goodbye.